Late today, President Trump said he will nominate Texas Congressman John Ratcliffe to be the new director of national intelligence. Well, Ratcliffe withdrew his name from consideration for that job last year after questions were raised about his resume and his qualifications. Ratcliffe was a staunch defender of the president during the impeachment process. It's still unclear whether the Senate will vote to confirm him.